Hey everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to increment or decrement the value present in a column of a table in MySQL. So what I meant by increment is that here I'm having a column named mark. So by increment we can change the value 10 to 100 or 110 like that. So like it's like basically adding a particular value to your column, alright? That's what I meant by increment. So I'll be showing you how you can like add value, subtract value, or even multiply or divide value to this particular column's value. So now let's get started. So here I'm having a table over here. It has like two columns, ID and mark. You can just pause the video and type it out if you want. So we will be using the update and set keyword to do this. So let me just come to a new line. It's going to be update your table name, which is my table in my case. And you'll be using the set keyword. After that, you need to specify your column name, which is mark in my case, equal to mark plus 100. So first, let me show you like adding 100 to all the values that are present in my mark column. So initially, it is like this. Okay, so it's like 10, 20 and 30. So if we add some values, it is going to be 110, 120 and 130. I hope that made sense. So this is basically that command. So if I just now run it, so here you can see I'm getting an error. You are using safe update mode and you try to update without a var class. So it's saying that I'm trying to update all the values in a column without using var class. Because if you use var class, we will be able to update only a particular row with a particular ID. So in order to update all the values, we need to go to the unsafe mode. So for that, what you can do is, you need to just copy this. Yeah. And you can just paste it over here. There are two ways how you can solve this error. And you need to again paste it and you need to change this to 1. Alright, so you need to just have one thing before the update statement and another, that's exact same command but with the value as 1 after the update command. So let me just now clear the like console, and if I just now run this, just run all the 3 at the same time, or you can run one by one. So running 3 at the once is better. So if I just now run it, so here you can see this time for the update command, I'm getting a green mark because earlier we got an error, all right? So if I just now clear it again and go to my table. So here you can see this time the values have been upgraded like 110, 120 and 130. So we have been able to successfully like update the value. And in case if you don't want to use this particular command, you don't want to like have this particular command, what you can do is you need to go to edit, preferences, and you need to just click on this SQL editor and just scroll down. So here you'll be having this safe updates. So just uncheck it and click OK and then restart your MySQL workbench. I will now just close and open my MySQL workbench. So I have now restarted my MySQL workbench. I will just select the database first. Yeah. And if I just now select the values in this table, it's going to be the exact same thing, 110, 120 and 130. So if I just now run this command, so I'm just going to run this update command without using any of these commands, all right? So if I just now run it, yeah, we'll be getting a green mark over here. The reason is obvious because we have just unchecked this one. If you want, you can check it back. It's your choice. So now if I just run it, I'll be having 210, 220, okay? I think that's obvious. So you can even use the multiplication over here. I think it is asterisk, yeah? So if I just now run this, yeah, so it is, I think it has updated, yeah. So if I just now go here, so here you can see it has been multiplied by this value. And let's suppose say that you want to like change or decrease a particular ID. So let's suppose say that I want to only change the value of the mark for ID 1. So I will just go with slash 100. And in that case, what you are doing is you need to have a var clause var ID equal to 1. The exact same thing, I'm just having a var clause and specifying the ID for whose mark I want to add this constraint or this condition. And in case if you want to do for a variable of type string or var char, let's suppose say that you have a name something, you need to specify that particular name within double quotes because it's of type string or var char. And here I am directly specifying without any double quotes because this is of type integer. I hope that made sense. So if I just now run this command, only the mark of ID 1 will be divided by 100. So it will be 210 and the rest of the values will remain as such. So let me just now run this command. It's just this addition over here. Yeah. It has ran successfully, and if I just now select it, so here you can see only the first ID is getting affected, the rest rows are remaining the same. So this is basically how you increment or decrement. So for decrement, you can just put a minus or slash, it's up to you. And I hope you have found this video useful. I've also done many other tutorials in MySQL, C, C++, Java, Python, Node.js, React.js, MongoDB. So do check other videos of my channel. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.